President and Vice President of the Pittsburgh Teachers Union were arrested in Harrisburg today. Nina Esposito-Visgitis and William Heilman were cited for disorderly conduct after refusing to leave the state capitol rotunda. They were there for the Poor People's Campaign rally that advocates for causes including access to quality education and the right to unionize.